More soccer action. Shawnee ladies at Miller City. No score in the first half. Shawnee's Tesla Baird pass ahead to Carla Gronis, but Amanda Simon makes the save for Miller City. More from Shawnee as Julia Hardy with the nice run, but again, Simon is able to come up with the stop for the home team. Other end now, Tiffany Welty, pass to Liz Clare. Nicole McFerrin makes the stop for Shawnee. No score at half. Shawnee would come in strong in the second half to win 3-0.